There is an old Celtic belief that when a man dies in a foreign land, his spirit returns via the low road. In 1745, two Scottish soldiers were made captive in Carlisle, one of whom was to be set free, the other executed. It is the condemned man who will return to Scotland by way of the low road of death and reach Loch Lomond before his friend, who must travel the earthly high road.
By yon bonny banks and by yon bonny braes, where the sun shines bright on Loch Lomond, where me and my true love were ever wont to gaze. On the bonny, bonny banks o' Loch Lomond, and you'll tag the high road, and I'll tag the low road, and I'll be in Scotland afore ye. But me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks o' Loch Lomond. 'Twas there that we parted in yon shady glen, on the steep, steep sides o' Ben Lomond, where in purple hue the Hieland hills we view, and the moon coming out in the gloaming. And you'll tag the high road, and I'll tag the low road, and I'll be in Scotland afore ye. But me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny bank, so Loch Lomond. The wee birdies sing, and the wild flowers spring, and in sunshine the waters are sleeping. But the broken hearted kens nae second spring again, the wave who may cease pray their greeting. And you'll tag the high road, and I'll tag the low road, and I'll be in Scotland afore ye. But me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks o' Loch Lomond. On the bonny, bonny banks o' Loch Lomond.